In this example, we are given that a short dipole is situated at origin of coordinate axis, with its axis along x-axis and equator along y-axis. And it is found that the magnitude of electric field and electric potential due to dipole are equal at a point distant root 5 meter from origin. And here we are required to find the position vector of this point. In this situation, let us draw the situation here. We are given a situation in which a dipole is placed in such a fashion that it is placed along x-axis. And it is given that the magnitude of electric field and potential are equal at a point. Say this point is P, which is located at a distance r from the origin and at an angle theta from the axis of dipole. Then we can say, as given in the problem at point P, we use magnitude of electric field is equals to magnitude of potential, and at an angle theta from the axis of dipole at point P, if we just find out the electric field magnitude, it is given as Kp by r cube root of 1 plus 3 cos square theta. And the potential at point P can be given as Kp by r square cos theta. Here, just remember that theta is the angle which is taken from the axis of dipole. If it is taken from the equator of dipole, like we have taken in the previous section, and these results, we would have taken sin theta rather than cos theta. Now, if we just simplify here, Kp gets cancelled out, this r square gets cancelled out. So, we are getting the result as 1 plus 3 cos square theta by r square is equals to cos square theta. And on further simplifying, we are getting the result 1 plus 3 cos square theta is equals to, here the value of r is given as root 5 meters, so this will be 5 cos square theta. So, in this situation, we can see the value of cos theta we are getting is, this will be 2 cos square theta is 1, so it will be 1 by root 2. This implies the value of theta we are getting is 45 degree, and correspondingly theta is 45 degree. The value of r we can calculate, the value of a position vector of point P, r vector we can calculate, as the length is already given as root 5, so it will be r cos theta I cap plus r sin theta j cap. If we substitute the values of r and theta, it will be root 5 by root 2 I cap plus j cap. That will be the answer to this problem.